Hello once again, audience. Welcome back to an exciting episode of Where the Heck Zadoodles Am I? Oh, I'm back here. Interesting. Uh-oh. Anyway, when we last left off, Luis was destroyed, defeated, left alone. We went through and destroyed two giant ogres by dropping them in the vat of boiling hot metal. But, yeah. Luis was killed by a man we thought was dead. It turns out it was that one guy from Resident Evil 3. Who was basically he pretty much killed Carlos.
Oh, nothing I don't but remember. The finest
I think
ways.
Carlos died. Yeah, I think he died. I don't remember. I'll have to replay Resident Evil 3. I'm actually thinking about, like, replaying a lot of games that I played on the PlayStation. Mainly because PlayStation 4 had that weird, like, oh, let's see this block, we're not gonna show you anything. Why give the option to broadcast? Why is that a thing? Like, why PlayStation? Like, you built in a way to capture photos from the PlayStation, from the games, and, like, create videos, yet you block certain scenes that doesn't make any sense. But anyway. No, that's enough. We made our way through the underground cavern that we were in. We blew it up, made our way to the surface. We ran into the old guy, military general, that betrayed everybody in the third game. And he's back, and Leon's fighting him. He killed Luis. And now we have to make our way to the clock tower, save Ashley, get out of here, and make it home before bedtime. Alright, now that I've explained and everyone's caught back up, let's go. I'm ready.
There's the clock tower. Hang in there, Ashley.
So, Ashley was kidnapped by more of the bug people, which we killed the guy when we fell down that hole and found that secret lab. Oh! Luis, also before he died, gave us a key to some kind of laboratory where he was researching Los Plagas, and we might be able to get in there before the Los Plagas takes us over. Because we're literally living on borrowed time. Yes, kitty cat. What is kitty cat? Kitty cat! Come here. Where are you? Hello. What are you doing? Ah, okay. She's fine. We gotta get in this clock tower. We gotta save the girl. Ain't nothing gonna stop me. I got a shotgun with everyone's name on it. It's a short guy.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Well, that's not good. Come on, bring it on. Bring it on. Bring it on. Where are you? I got a shotgun with your name on it. That's right. Up, son. Come on. Hey! Don't do that. We're all the way down there. Up there. I'm all the way down here. That's not fair. I just hear a gun cock, and it wasn't my own. What is this? Well, I just wasted my last shotgun bullet. I'll save that. Right. Leon's back, boys. Hey, quit shooting. Ow, my butt! Yeah, it ain't funny when I do it. Alright. Who else? What? Cat's making noises. I don't... Oh, that can't be good. Oh! God. Why is that a thing? Jeez. Mini Christmas. Why is that a thing? Yes, yes, yes. We get your slow clap.
Shit.
Very amusing.
Shut up. Boom! Break already.
Holy crap, I split him in half. Oh. Oh, I feel so bad. No, I don't. Actually, I feel very good, actually. A bit of a psychopath. So guys, exciting news. Got to talk to my advisor today. Met them for the very first time. Well, one of them. I have apparently two. But yeah, grad school's moving along. I need to start making more Minecraft videos so I can have I'm excited. Very excited. So excited. This way, that way, back through this way. I think I got. Why is this so elaborate? Nope. How did you survive that? Mustn't makes me feel good. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. This way, so I don't trigger the ginormous flaming. I thought I was being smart. Alright. Oh! I fell for it again! Guy. Oh. Safe as long as I'm over here. Oh no, I'm not safe. Run away!
Not looking so good. Shit.
Look, I'm gonna make it up to that clock tower one way or another, so you can just...
Keep coming.
I give zero. Two for the price of one. Do 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 grab this gold bar. Gonna stab somebody in the face. Do 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 do. Get on up. Grab that fucking soul. Everybody eat some butt. Grab that fucking soul. Hey! I said stay down. God bless America. I don't have any. This is what I get for selling my knife. It's not a hard section, it's just annoying. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna save all my ammo.
Next.
I totally forgot. I have my camera fixed, but I don't think I'm gonna turn it on. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna kill you right away. Fire that really gets me. I can't move fast enough. Oh my god. Can I just kill this guy? I hate him. The fiber of my being. I hate him. have a knife. Back. Where's the guy with the shield? Get all of them? I must have. Why is that a thing? Please tell me that was a checkpoint. If not, I'm gonna be mad. Oh, thank God. Run. Run.
Someone feel welcome.
Hey, can you quit hitting it? Send a second one just to be safe. You know, in case we get any stragglers. Okay, back up to the top. To the top. Before I use any of that. Can't wait to get to that short guy and just tell him what's what and what. Alright, one more for the measure, and good luck. Diamonds and pearls. Will you be a happy boy or a girl? Or anything in between. You don't have to be either. Cause all I can do is offer you mine. What does this do? You know what? Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Don't even think about touching it until you. extravagant clock. Oh my goodness. Alright. Well, I believe this is the elevator that's going to hoist me up.
A lift.
I was correct.
How thoughtful.
Why is it so slow?
Noise, Garbage.
Wait a minute. I'm not yet. Oh no, I can't get off.
You don't give up, do you? Shit.
Well, he's dead. Out of here. This is really not up. Oh! I don't want to change the difficulty. Whoopee. One piece. Never mind. You know what? I don't have any guns. I don't have any ammo to fight you. I'm real screwed in a second. Guns.
I need ammo.
Battle on you, mate.
Yeah, thank you. What's up here? All right.
Welcome. Wilding,
sell.
What can I do you for? Thank you. A deal well struck.
Extravagant clock. I have no
want to take care
so
of
I
welcome.
Might as well just sell it.
Thank you.
Right, tune up. This is pretty much done.
A well-tuned weapon can make... We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Anything else? Don't get yourself killed now. Welcome. All my wares are in tip-top. Better to be over-prepared. Am I right? I don't always have this in stock, stranger. Come back when you come back. Any...
Rock and roll.
Hello, stranger.
Hey. Wow, you put three guards. Three whole guards. I feel underappreciated.
And so, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy.
I'm getting real tired of your face.
You talk too much. Failed! You vulgar! Utterly uncivilized!
Gentlemen, oh, thank God.
Mongrel!
That can't be good.
Allow me to show you the power I've been granted by my master, the power of the god. Stage is set for the final act.
Yay.
You
Okay, that's acid and abrasive. Got it. First aid spray. This show has only just begun.
And so, I have delivered the girl.
You are not the best in my so don't get too carried away. You'll be just seeing this over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first class...
Either.
Is something amiss? This show has only just begun. Respect an act of defiance against me. You're simply precious. You're small, small man.
You're not even a man. Use the magnum. It's hard to keep track. Not easy.
language, my lord.
Mr. Kennedy.
What? He can just one-shot me? Even with, like, full health? That's kind of ridiculous, but I guess that... use your surroundings to take cover, avoid Ramon's acid spray. Acid! Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go in there. I'm gonna kick his butt.
And so...
You are nothing but a mission, Mr. Kennedy. So don't get too carried away. You'll be just seeing this over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class critic is like? Do your own actions.
Crap. Crap. Did I fall for it? I think you're gassing yourself up there, buddy.
Oh dear. I just realized I haven't said the gas at this point.
Oh, it's over.
Watch your language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death. It's long, miserable death. You tiny eyes. You should never have been born. You demon child. I'll send you back to the hell you came from.
I could use some more health. That would be a great need.
First your nose, then your ears, then your finger hands, your lips. I'll save you.
I could get some health. That would be appreciated.
I shall drink the blood out of every last cavity of your body.
Help! You?
Oh,
no!
Wait.
Dang it. I need help.
I must admit, that was rather entertaining, Mr. Kennedy.
Alright, listen here, sir. Alright. Here's my plan. Go in. That shotgun's gonna do a lot of damage.
I have delivered.
You are nothing but a mess from my script, Mr. Kennedy. So don't get too carried away. You'll be just seeing this over.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class critic is like? Do your own. Oh,
let him get too close. Got it. I wish I could just buy ammo. Okay, I don't want to change the game mode. I just need health. Please don't do it. Hang on. Options. Gameplay. It better not. I have defeated every single boss and thus so far. Small, small man's gonna kick your butt.
Language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means death.
I'm the one outsmarting you. If anything, I'm all wit. I really want to hold out. I need to find some help. Get away from me. Get away. Come on. That's why we need health. Ooh, that was close. You're still not finding help.
You're not.
No. I need help now. I need health. I was almost there. I think I almost had him. Okay, so the shotgun is a pretty good weapon against him. I have got to go get another. I can't hold out for health. Like, I have got to go get and sell whatever I can to get another first aid spray.
Oh, break's over, I suppose. Welcome. What can I do you for?
Anything. I don't need this knife.
Oh, boy, thank you.
I don't need this submachine gun ammo.
Well, well. I can certainly do something.
I definitely don't need these bolts.
Not bad.
So, let's get this first.
Better to be over prepared. Might want to take care of any leftover. Errands before going this way. Be ashamed to leave the rest of
you. All right.
And so I have.
You are nothing. So don't get too carried away. You'll be just seeing me solver.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
Well then, why don't you show me what a first-class script is like? Through your own actions.
Simple. Hero defeats the villain, gets the girl, lives happily ever after. Coming from a guy that's huge! shotgun shells. Don't make me use a magnum ammo if I have. Oh.
This bastard! I won't allow it!
Get it. Okay. Time to go.
Ashley, no time to lose. Krauser, where do you think you're taking her?
He took her on a boat. I can't swim. Gotta save Ashley. It's the only way. So we pretty much have one villain left. I guess two. Krauser and Lord Sadler, whoever that is. The weird priest guy that we keep seeing in our visions. Housekeepers failed you, my lord. I was in my failure for. This game is really good. Like all
perfect. Won't have to swim after all.
All the characters, like all the villains, all the heroes. Well, I guess Leon. Leon's character is really good.
Damn it.
Looking for something?
Ada. Oh, alright, guys. That's gonna do it for another episode of Resident Evil. I think there's like one more chapter, so we'll finish it tomorrow. I just want to pace this out so I have something to do while I'm in between games at the moment.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer. Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
She always leaves me.
The story of my life.
Leon, you always fall for the, like, really toxic, you know? But what it is, man. All right. Go after Ashley. Just gotta find a save point. Oh my god. Oh my god. They got laser walls.
Ashley. There you are.
They got laser like machine guns?
Look at all these busy bees. I better watch my step if I don't want to get stung.
Okay. It's a weird analogy, but okay. Sadler has to be involved in this somehow.
Spotlights. Let's avoid those.
Didn't want to... So, laser turrets, spotlights, and a bunch of bad guys between me and my main objective. It looks like they're taking her to that cave. I guess that's it. Yeah.
Need to hurry.
Yeah, no kidding. Oh, please don't tell me there's not a save point. Please tell me there's, like, a merchant. Okay. Weird. There we go.
I have something I think you like. Welcome. I got something new for you.
Oh.
That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate.
Broken what?
Your value. A deal well struck. Well, well. I can certainly do something with this.
Alright, broken... I think the broken butterfly is the... Yeah, it's my magnet.
I'll buy almost anything. Thank you.
Alright. Oh, no!
What you see is what
gotta,
I've got.
I gotta get, like, 2,000 more.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave.
Right, right, all right. At this point, I could pretty much sell this.
Thank you. Pleasure doing business with you.
Yeah.
Not these... bad. A deal well struck. That cash in your pocket or your life. Honestly, this might be the only gun you need.
Unfortunately, I need more. Alright. Can I tune up anything?
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Your weapons are in good dazzled, are you? I'll come back anytime.
That's pretty much it. All right, guys. So when we come back, it's the final push, the final countdown, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.